turn the dial on the radio. Trying to find an all-night station. Want to hear a song I never sung about my situation. Oh, all nights like these feel like falling to my knees. Feel like calling heaven, please. Find my love. Find my love. Find my love. Find my love. Somewhere out there, there must be a boy for this girl. Could be anywhere, could be next door, on the other side of the world. I'll call on my radio, give them my number, tell them to put it out on the air. There must be someone, there must be someone like me, sitting lonely as a boat out there. Oh, on nights like these, feel like falling to my knees, feel like calling heaven, please. Find my love. Find my love. Find my love. Find my love.
mana ne blong him.
Huya, huya.
Kopa mana pejo him.
About the rising of the wrist. Dining him could have consumed Wilhelm Friedrich Hegel, and Wittgenstein was a beery swine who's just a schloss to Schlegel. There's nothing nature couldn't teach about the rising of the wrist. Socrates himself was permanently pissed. John Stuart Mill on his own free will, on half one shiny was particularly ill. Later they say he could sing it away. Half a grain of whiskey every day. Aristotle was a bugger for the bottle. Hobbes was fond of his dram. And Rene Descartes was a drunken fart. I drink, therefore I am. Yes, Socrates himself is particularly missed. A lovely little thing about a bugger when he's pissed.